but the world ended in the 60s. Ooh, I can get it for free, isn't that neat? Sergeant Dale Reese. 2506. I think that's the date, isn't it? 25th of June? I might be making that up. I was lying.
It had been a year since the failed Bay of Pigs invasion. Now Khrushchev was within striking distance of landing a nuclear touch on American soil. President Kennedy wasn't prepared to let that happen. The United States was going to war. Sergeant Reese was part of an armored spearhead, which was going to sneak up on the Soviet forces stationed outside the U.S. base at Guantanamo. This wouldn't be a conventional invasion. The element of surprise would be the key to a swift victory. Deep in the belly of the transport ships headed towards Cuba, the American war machine prepared itself for battle. But even the best laid plans can go awry.
Sergeant, get your men to their tanks. Our advanced units are pinned down under enemy fire. You're to reinforce them immediately, then push on towards the Soviet garrison which holds this area. Roll out. So much for catching them with their pants down. Time to earn that army paycheck.
Reese needed to keep his crew focused on the task ahead. With the Soviets now alert to their presence, every inch would be hard fought.
Right. I'm familiar with this map.
The major's orders were clear. Reese had to fight out of the landing area and locate the scattered American armor.
Rescue your allies, destroy the enemies, win without collecting any ammo. Easy peasy. Weren't these the T-52s removed from the DC version? Did I make that up completely? Oh.
Enemy vehicle destroyed. Ready to fire on target.
Oh, I thought I'd go over that. There's so many tanks around. Oops. But I blew up. Rescue your allies. Come on, come on! Get to the hill! You know I'm German. Okay, these are Russian tanks. Uh-oh. AV-1S. Might be a bitch.
That one drilled straight through.
Oh, bitch. Oh, haven't put anything on this tank. Artillery, please. everyone is now. This is the most static a light tank has ever been. Well, unless you're passive scouting, obviously. Oopsie.
Oh. Enemy vehicle destroyed.
Can I get down here too? Oh Jesus. Don't be risky, let's go for it. Yes, Merca.
Ready to fire on target.
Okay, this is more like a light tank. Oopsie poopsie. Okay, now let's get the T-20 and some support. Uh-oh.
Looks like that one went right through. They spotted us.
Oh, damn.
Enemy armor is destroyed.
Okay, now I'm going to go for the sniper. 25-2. Don't do it.
Target locked. That's gotta hurt. We pierced their armor.
That KV-1S didn't last very long. This for the lols, and then head to the... I have no idea how much ammo I have, as usual. The Twitch thingy is right over the ammo. Let's now head to the T-29! What is this, a Walker Bulldog, is it? Quite neat. Kinda like it. Might have to get me one. Don't get the ammo pickup.
Reese watched the Soviet units roll into camp. Ooh. He had managed to corral the surviving tanks into a fighting force. But would it be enough?
Maybe. Oh, now let's cap the base. It should be, because I haven't lost a dude yet, and there's 7 of us, and there's only 4 of their tanks left.
The enemy knows our location.
Oh, there's something over there. Found it. Ah, Lutidibs.
This is our last shot.
Ah!
Loaded and ready.
Okay. Listen, I'm gonna have to do some boarding.
They destroyed one of our tanks. Enemies looking right at us.
What is this dude doing? Well, that's rude. I like it. What? What was that? A lot of penetrations very quickly. No more ammo! Whee! No more ammo!
Enemy's got us in their sights.
But don't die there, James. Come on. Jesus. Oopsie, oopsie.
Our tracks come off. We're stuck.
Shit.
Our track is up. Let's move it.
Shit.
Track is good to go.
I'm gonna die. Yeah. Oh, fuck. Come on, please.
Sergeant Reese wiped his brow. The botched landing had nearly spelled disaster for his men. Luckily, they had weathered the storm. Now they were on the hunt for the Soviet missiles.
We did it! We won!
Oof. Did it. No ammo pickups. No ammo at all anyway. $4,000 damage.